friends, this is Mina Devan and you're watching HealthSight and India.com. Today we have with us someone who's not just an actor but also a dancer and a fitness enthusiast. So please welcome Drashti Thami. Hi Drashti, how are you?
I'm good. How are you, Mini?
I'm great, and you know, looking at you, it just feels very positive right now. I feel like you're sitting in a very relaxed and a very peaceful zone, is it?
Yeah, I'm actually sitting in my bedroom and it's the most peaceful place I have, and that's the view from my bedroom.
Wow, I think that's so amazing. I just saw a pigeon there as well, and I'm sitting here ironically in the hustle bustle of corporate life. So I'm very envious right now. So the first thing that comes to my mind, Drashti, that I know, you yourself are a fitness enthusiast. So what are your thoughts on the rising awareness of internal fitness and well-being? You know, because we often find people focusing more on their external appearances, on how they look, how they are, you know, on the outer side, rather than focusing on their inner self. So what's your take on it?
So I think since COVID and the pandemic has hit us, the entire world, I think there is more awareness to what internal fitness means. Whereas I think if you speak to your grandparents or your parents, you know, for years they'll tell you that watch what you're eating, watch what you're thinking, watch what you're speaking, because that's what your internal fitness is. I think internal fitness is purely about, it reflects in how you are on the outside. I believe that when you're happy, when you're content, when you're eating right, when you're fresh, when you're breathing right, it automatically reflects on your outer side. So I guess, yes, two essential things are working out, or at least to begin with, if nothing, a walk for half an hour, for 4 to 5 days a week, and watching what you're eating right, having basics of inculcating green teas in your routine, having warm water, having enough sleep, eating fruits, dry fruits at some point in time in your routine lifestyle. I think those are the things which will eventually make or break you.
Yeah, but having said that, you know, I would also want to ask you personally, what's your current diet plan? What does your breakfast to dinner looks like? Is there something in particular that you focus or follow?
So I don't. I just try to finish my meals before 7:38 in the evening, because I usually work out in the evening. But yeah, I start my day with, it's called Gond Katira. I don't even know if you guys are aware of it. It's Gond, which I have.
Yeah,
and followed by some bigaya hua dry fruits, mm-hmm. and one banana, the baby mm-hmm. banana.
Yeah,
and then I give a little break to my body, and then I have my breakfast. And after my breakfast, at around, so I had this craving of having a black coffee, usually around 11:30, mm-hmm. and that I have changed to the green tea. So I really like the mango flavor and the ginger, mint and lime and lemon. These are two flavors that I really enjoy having. So I think it's really refreshing also. Like when you always feel that, oh, coffee will make you feel
refreshed.
But I think a hot cup of green tea will also do the same. So yes, around 11:30, I have a cup of green tea followed by my lunch. 15 minutes before my lunch, I have one kakdi and one tamatar. Then I eat two rotis, lots of dal and lots of sabzi, and a glass of buttermilk. And then around 4-5, if I feel like, the 11:30 morning green tea for sure I have without missing. But the 4-5 is like if I'm really sleepy or I get hungry, then I have a cup of green tea again, and then I have my dinner.
Okay,
which
and dinner is plain, simple,
ghar ka khana. Dinner is khichdi with a lot of vegetables, dalia with a lot of vegetables, paneer burji, anda curry, quinoa with some pesto in it, or I think that's a very, very basic, very basic.
But since your entire day looks very, you know, poshtic and healthy, so what's your ideal cheat meal like?
Ooh, my ideal cheat meal would be a patata vada, a Maggi, or a sev puri or a pani puri.
Yeah,
so I would like to fancy going to like hardcore restaurants and eating, but I would prefer eating all these spicy things. And yeah, so these are my cheat meal, junk food, clear junk food, French fries with mayonnaise and chili sauce.
I'm already hungry, you know, listening to all this.
I don't know, because I'm talking about it, even I'm getting hungry.
Yeah, that happens. So, you know, since we're talking about food so much, quickly tell me one food item that you just can't do without, and you know maybe it's not too healthy, but you just can't give it up.
Maggie.
Mm-hmm. I think I would swear by it. Matlab nahi ho pata hai. Maggie is something like, wow, you can't, just can't miss it. And actual Maggie, huh? Not those artificial Maggies, because there's so many brands these days in the market.
Maggie, that's it, how it's made that way.
Yeah. And one food item that you hate the most, like you don't like consuming it, but you know it's good for your health, so you have to.
Bengan. Remember, I hate bengan, okay?
But you eat it because you have to eat it on Sunday. You wouldn't. If you eat this, you will get this much money. You will be like, nahi khana.
I haven't eaten it and I will not eat it. I mean, never say never, but yeah.
I think that's a discovery. Drishti hates bengan to that extent. Also, having said that, we have talked so much about food. Quickly, you know, since you visit gyms regularly, 5 times a day, since you mentioned that evening mein you prefer. So, what's your gym routine like? Is there a particular routine that you're following currently?
No, so my gym has all kind of workouts. So, like Monday is an upper body, Tuesday is the lower body. When is it the Tabata style core workout? Friday will be animal flow, Saturday will be yoga, it depends. So I do everything, like one day is an HIIT, which is your high intensity workout, one day is just agility workout, one day is just a run, one day is just push-ups, pull-ups, one day is squats and all your glute workouts. Yeah, one day should we do skill and drill, which is just trying to work on your handstands, headstands and all of that.
Yeah.
So, I do this kind of a workout. Some in between, of course, gyms were not functioning. So I still don't go that often to the gym. Mm-hmm. But if I do, then I try to do a couple of weights, deadlifts, stuff like that.
But in the pandemic, did you sort of started doing home workouts by yourself?
The only thing I did during the pandemic was I worked out. Oh, I didn't do anything all day, but no matter what, I would give that 1 hour to my workout. Every day I've become very, very strong, but I also do have the lazy days, like in between there were 10 days I didn't work out, but that is just a way your body saying that maybe your body needs a break as well. But I mean, to all the people who are watching this, you cannot take a break after working out for 2 days. You have to be working out for at least a year to feel like, okay, I don't want to work out now for 10 days.
That's true. Although one very interesting question that comes to my mind, Drishti, is, you know, I'm a Punjabi, so I know ki mujhe pani bhi lag jaye. That wo haal hai. So are you one of those blessed souls who can, you know, eat anything and simply get away with it?
Yeah, I am, kind of, to be very, very honest. Because like I said, that I try to be healthy, but I at least have one cheat day for sure. I think actually I have more. But so what I do is every time I take a trip, I don't think about eating. I eat whatever I want to eat, because I think every trip you land up walking a lot.
Yeah.
So it's okay. But like when I come back, I try. Like last night I had to go to a friend's birthday. I tried not eating anything there. I ate my dinner and I went. So I would try to do that because I know that I've been on a holiday, but I've binged eaten and I've come back. And I think everyone should have that sense of responsibility towards your body, more than anything else, because I think the way you eat is the way your mind and your body works. Like the more you eat the butter and the ghee and, you know, the fried stuff, I think your body keeps getting lazy, and you know, that will never help you to have an energetic life, or like, you know, be active and be. There has to be a lot of endurance and agility in your body. Like if someone tells you to get a glass of water, I can get up right now and get it. Yeah. I don't have to be like, oh my god.
Oh god, I feel like you're talking about me. I feel like this is me.
You with what you eat, and I totally believe it. When you eat the right things, when you eat light, your body responds very different. Your body feels light.
Yeah.
Your body feels light, and I think everyone should try and do that. Lots of it is destiny, but I really believe that right now it's the way you have to be is you have to really be strong. Internally, externally, mentally, emotionally, in every manner. And I think only when your body, inside out, is strong, everything else will start getting stronger.
True. Very well put, Rashtiya.
Take this very seriously.
Yeah, very well put. Jate, I think, you know, please, any tips for our audiences, anything that you swear by, you know, that these are the ingredients in my kitchen, or this is something that you can easily find from the comfort of your home, or do from the comfort of your home, and something that you swear by.
So, of course, one is I drink a lot of water. Second is try and have 2 cups of green teas at least in your day, and really try the Tetley ones. They're quite tasty. Of course, the secret mantra is at least give 30 minutes of workout to your body. If nothing, just climb your floors up and down. Just walk in the garden. Just go run errands. Bread lana hai ghar pe jaane, ghar pe khane ke liye, to jaakar khud khareed kar lao. Usme aapka walk ho jayega. So try doing that.
That's amazing. Thank you so much, Rashti, for joining us today. I think this was very fulfilling. Audiences will go back home, you know, with lots and lots of valuable insights. So thank you for that.
Pleasure is all.